If you've recently purchased an external map card and you've opened it up to find an SD card that won't fit into your micro SD slot, grab the end of the SD card by the tab and pull to reveal a micro SD card that will then fit into the micro SD slot.